Hello and welcome to another episode of PopCulture Reacts. And you're bringing the tunes today. All I know is this is called Where's My Jumper, but I have no idea who this is.
I mean, that's all you really need to know, doesn't it? Who hasn't suffered from that feeling of losing a jumper and wanting to know where it is? This is by a band called the Sultans Of Ping F.C. Irish band. I'll be honest, I've never actually listened to any other songs of theirs than this. And thinking about it, just as I said, oh, let's do this. I did think to myself, why haven't you? Because you bloody love this song. And the fact that their band name is the Sultans Of Ping F.C., which is a take off the Sultans Of Swing the Dire Straits album. Why am I not listening to more of their stuff? But we said before, and I think we said it when we did a couple of things like Half Man, Half Biscuit, is this is one from Night Shift. So this is one that crossed our paths at a certain point in time, and it just become an absolute staple at that point. It would always get played on a night shift, and it has stayed with me ever since. And this recording session is very much about us kind of having some fun, isn't it? And bringing some of the stuff that maybe we love that possibly other people might not know or doesn't really get much attention. And certainly this is a song that, at the very least, for the fun factor of it, I think it damn well deserves to be better known than it is.
Well, I'm all up to find out where about my jumper is.
I've regretted saying this before. I think you're going to like this. But I've thought that before and it's not panned out. So let's have a go, shall we?
Let's get going.
My brother knows Karl Marx. He made a meeting mushrooms in the People's Park. He said, what do you think about my manifesto? I like a manifesto, put it to the test. So took a trip down to meet the anarchist party. I met a groovy guy, he was hardy farty. Said, I know a little Latin and a cuss and a kai. Said, I don't know what it means. He said, neither do I. Eat natural food, bathe twice daily. Fill your nostrils up with gravy. Don't drink tea and don't drink coffee. Cover your chin in Yorkshire toffee. Dancing in the disco, bumper to bumper. Wait a minute. Where's me jumper? Where's me jumper? Where's me jumper? Where's me jumper? Dancing in the disco, bumper to bumper. Wait a minute. Where's me jumper? 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 Oh no. Dancing at the disco, go, go, go. Dancing at the disco, oh no, oh no, oh no. Dancing at the disco, go, go, go. Dancing at the disco, oh no, oh no. It's alright to say things can only get better. You have lost your brand new sweater. I know I had it on when I had my tea, and I'm sure I had it on in the laboratory. Oh no. Dancing at the disco, go, go, go. Dancing at the disco, oh no, oh no. Dancing at the disco, bumper to bumper. Wait a minute, where's me jumper? 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 It's alright to say things can only get better. You have lost your brand new sweater. Pure new wool and perfect stitches. Not the type of jumper that makes you itches, oh no. Dancing in the disco, go, go, go. Dancing in the disco, oh no, oh no. And my mother would be so, so angry. And my brother would be so, so angry. And my girlfriend would be so, so angry. And my dog would be so, so angry. Cause I was dancing at the disco, bumper to bumper. Wait a minute, where's me jumper? 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 Oh no.
Just realised I was on mute. Not to overly stereotype myself. I've listened to the song lots and lots of times. I've never seen the video. Obviously, I was more than happy to see the presence of a dog in the video. I didn't pick it because it had a dog in it. That was just an extra visual treat for me.
And Sabutio.
Yeah. Oh, that was a beautiful moment for me as well. Like, before we'll get to what you think of it, I promise. But that's the thing I kind of liked about it. It's so inherently kind of UK, Irish of a time, isn't it? Of, you know, kids playing Sabutio, kicking a football round in a park, going to a disco, losing your jumper and things like that. And I don't know, I love it for kind of that side of it. But what did you think?
It is that sort of very similar to Half Man, Half Biscuit of very regionally specific.
Yes.
But that sort of just level of sort of punk that's not sort of, you know, angry sort of aggressive punk, but it's that we can just about play what we can. We three chords and the truth.
We've designed these songs so that when we're bladdered, we can still perform them.
I love that. That's awesome. But as I say, it's very much of its time, sort of early 90s, sort of that sort of punky stuff that was still doing the rounds just before it then turned to indie. So like, if you think Manics is still that sort of raw level as well. Pulp back then was very similar to this as well, sort of quite aggy, and, you know, telling stories of how terrible the world is in the north. So, you know, regionalized as hell, but I'm all for this.
It feels like the sort of song, sort of band that you could have easily have been going on a night out randomly, going to a pub that has bands and heard them and then gone, oh, this is bloody good.
Yeah,
like, I'll get up and dance to this, whatever format dancing takes. But you know, like, yeah, that's what it. And it's kind of always smacked to me of, you said, like, we've talked before about humour in songs, and I think humour in songs is very hard to get across, isn't it? But I think there's this purple period or there's a purple sort of period style like this where lean into UK, got a bit of an accent, got a bit of a jangly guitar that I could probably learn. Yeah. And it's a bit of a winning formula for me. It feels like a really kind of funny, but UK funny. A bit like a UK sitcom, they almost feel like to me. You know, like they might not necessarily get a world audience because of that regionalized style of it. But if you're in the UK, you got like video, like, I don't know how many people in the world played Sabutio, but like, I'm going Sabutio. That's cool, isn't it?
It's the thing, the video itself is just like so 90s UK, what it was like to be a kid / teenager, you know, going to the park and having a kick about with your mates with a terrible looking ball.
Feels like it was a film on a camera that someone borrowed from school who was doing media studies as well, doesn't it? Like,
just chucked together.
Yeah. And probably when they, like, again, love the inclusion of the dog, but they were probably like, we ain't got enough footage. Oh, just let the dog run around with a ball for 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Put some of that in.
But yeah, no, very much liking this.
Yes. Yes, and again, it's kept me, it's keeping me pumped up. It's keeping my my energy levels going. So very, very good so far.
This is what we like.
Yeah.
So, as always, like, subscribe, ring the bell, do all that.
If you've listened to any other Sultans of Ping song, tell me. Because, again, I don't know why, as this song's been in my life for a long time, I never listened to anything else, but I haven't.
And obviously, if you've got suggestions, put them down in the comments down there. So we can fill up said spreadsheet
Yes.
Because it needs to be filled.
Yes.
And until next time, goodbye. Thank you.